Wave troubleshooting tips. Cold compression pad not compressing or filling with air. Note, during compression therapy operation, it's normal for the compression pad to inflate and deflate continuously. The duration of each inflation-deflation cycle is approximately 1 to 2 minutes. Confirm the on-off button is illuminated and a compression therapy regular or low setting light is on to indicate that compression therapy is functioning. Check that the blue connector between the cold compression pad and tubing are fully engaged with the Breg logos lined up. Disconnect blue connectors and reconnect if needed. Tighten the cold compression pad on the body. Check that the tubing and cold compression pads are not kinked. Remove the cold compression pad and lay it flat. Check if the cold compression pad is inflating with air and then reapply.